McGrath had to wind. He's on a long winding track to get back and kick it towards Jonathan Brown. And again, Brown, in his heyday, would have taken it. He touched Lee Matthews about that.